Welcome everyone, Costin here with another mastery video, the Spear of Adun. The master here is to destroy all enemy structures. That sounds easy, with the exception that there's escalating attacks of units that are outside the map, so you only have a limited time anyway. I'm gonna go for the Zerg base first and foremost. Why? Because the Protoss base has immortals and they'll get strong upgrades if I wait. Besides, I also have the base defenses here, though there will be some attacks here, so I'll need to wall that off. Thank you. Well, that Zerg attack will destroy me if I'm not careful. Well, got unlucky with the attack wave going out just there. It's too narrow. Didn't realize I was actually running out of minerals anyway. Manageable. Alright, I'll just get the probes in. I don't believe I actually need to destroy the power generators to win. Well, to get the achievement, that is.
Thank you.
Well, that was a pain in the ass. And so it is done. It took me a fucking hour to do it, but it's done. It's really bloody tedious. I mean, getting the fucking... If you want to get the normal achievement, it's so easy. You just build some photon cannons, you build them in such a way to block the entrances, and then you go all in and take out all the fucking... generators in one go. You don't stop, you build a massive force. That's how I do it. Or I destroy the enemy bases. That would be slower, but you know, doable. Anyway,